Welcome back, new lesson with progress. Welcome back, new lesson with progress.
How to introduce yourself in a job interview or other places. How to introduce yourself in a job interview or other places. Question by interviewer. Question by interviewer. Introduce yourself. Introduce yourself. Tell something about yourself. Tell something about yourself. Tell me something about yourself. Tell me something about yourself. Tell something about your personal details. Tell something about your personal details. Tell something about your personal acquaintance. Tell something about your personal acquaintance. We have produced a huge example. We have produced a huge example. As per your requirement, you grab the example. As per your requirement, you grab the example. Hello, you may be a student. You may have to introduce yourself in your new class. You may be in an intervis. You may have to introduce yourself before the interviewer. You may be in an auditorium. And you may have to give your introduction in front of thousands of people. Irrespective of where you are, the way of introduce yourself decides. Well began is half done. If you watch the video up to end, you completely learn how to introduce about yourself. Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and share the video. Good morning. Good morning. Good afternoon. Good afternoon. Good evening. Good evening. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you, brother. Thank you, brother. Thank you, mom. Thank you, mom. Hello, everyone. Hello, everyone. For giving me a chance, golden opportunity to say something about myself. For giving me a chance, golden opportunity to say something about myself. For giving me a chance, golden opportunity to say something about my personal details. For giving me a chance, golden opportunity to say something about my personal details. For giving me a chance, golden opportunity to say something about my personal acquaintance. For giving me a chance, golden opportunity to say something about my personal acquaintance. Thanks for giving me this opportunity. Thanks for giving me this opportunity. I would like to introduce myself. I would like to introduce myself. Name. Name. My name is Rahul Bezak. My name is Rahul Bezak. This is Samir Ike. This is Samir Ike. I am Tamal Das. I am Tamal Das. And my pet, Nick, short, name is Ronnie, Boney, Sanu. And my pet, Nick, short, name is Ronnie, Boney, Sanu. Place, country. Afghanistan, Bangladesh, China, Denmark, Egypt, France, Germany, Hungary, India, Japan, Korea, Lebanon, Mexico, Nepal, Pakistan, Russia, Spain, Thailand, United Kingdom, Venezuela, Yemen, Zambia. I am from India. I come from Spain. I am coming from Bangladesh. I belong to Nepal. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and share the video. And don't forget to subscribe. Click on bell icon for latest update. Don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel. Live City. Kabul, Jalalabad, Ghazni, City of Afghanistan. Dhaka, Chittagong, Khulna, City of Bangladesh. Hong Kong, Beijing, City of China. Paris, Marseille, City of France. Bavaria, Thuringia, City of Germany. Mumbai, Delhi, Kolkata, City of India. Nagoya, Toihashi, Handa, City of Japan. Anju, Kongin, City of Korea. Kathmandu, Pokhara, City of Nepal. Quetta, Lahore, City of Pakistan. Abakan, Baka, City of Russia. Madrid, Valencia, City of Spain. Aberdeen, Bangor, City of United Kingdom. Sana'a, Aden, City of Yemen. Lusaka, Andela, City of Zambia. I live in City, Delhi, India. City, Madrid, Spain. City, Dhaka, Bangladesh. City, Kathmandu, Nepal. I live in City, Delhi, India. City, Madrid, Spain. City, Dhaka, Bangladesh. City, Kathmandu, Nepal. I live in City, Kolkata. I live in City, Kolkata. Actually, I come from another city, Delhi. Where I lived for 11 years. But 5 years ago, my dad decided to change his job, and we all moved to Kolkata. Age. I am age. I'm 30 years old. As far as My family background is concerned. As far as my family background is concerned, now I would like to say something about my family background. Now I would like to say something about my family background. Family. I live with my parents. I live with my parents. I belong to a middle-class family. I belong to a middle-class family. I belong to a Hindu, Muslim, Christian, working family. I belong to a Hindu, Muslim, Christian, working family. I have 4 members in my family. I have 4 members in my family. I have 1 brother and 1 sister. They are student too. I have 1 brother and 1 sister. They are student too. In my family, apart from my parents, I have an elder brother and a younger sister. In my family, apart from my parents, I have an elder brother and a younger sister. In my family, apart from my parents and grandmother, I have an elder brother and a younger sister. In my family, apart from my parents and grandmother, I have an elder brother and a younger sister. We are 1 brother and 1 sister with myself. We are 1 brother and 1 sister with myself. We are 2 brothers and 3 sisters with myself. We are 2 brothers and 3 sisters with myself. Family. I am the 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 5th, last issue of my parents. I am the 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 5th, last issue of my parents. I am the 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 5th, last spring of my parents. I am the 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 5th, last spring of my parents. I have 1 brother and 1 sister. I have 1 brother and 1 sister. I have 2 brothers and 3 sisters. I have 2 brothers and 3 sisters. I am the 4th of my parents. I am the 4th of my parents. I am the eldest one. I am the eldest one. I'm married. I have 2 children. I've got a puppy. I'm married. I have 2 children. I've got a puppy. I'm calm, hard-working and responsible. I'm calm, hard-working and responsible. I have many international friends. I have many international friends. Family. My father is a businessman. My father is a businessman. My father is a teacher and my mother is a homemaker. My father is a teacher and my mother is a homemaker. My father is a doctor, teacher, an expatriate. My father is a doctor, teacher, an expatriate. My mother is a housewife. She looks after my family. My mother is a housewife. She looks after my family. My mother is a successful housewife. Teacher. My mother is a successful housewife. Teacher. My mother is a successful teacher. My mother is a successful teacher. My mother is a housewife. She looks after my family. My mother is a housewife. She looks after my family. There are four people in my family. There are four people in my family. There are four of us in my family, mother, my brother, father and me. There are four of us in my family, mother, my brother, father and me. I live with my wife and children. I live with my wife and children. As far as my qualification is concerned, now I would like to say something about my qualification. Qualification. I am in class 6. I am in class 6. I am in 6th standard. I am in 6th standard. I have passed 12th from CBSE. ISC. Board. I have passed 12th from CBSE. ISC. Board. I am a graduate. Postgraduate. I am a graduate. Postgraduate. I am B.Tech. In Electronics. Computer Science. Medical Engineering. Electrical Engineering. I am B.Tech. In Electronics. Computer Science. Medical Engineering. Electrical Engineering. I am B.Ph.D. In Physic. English. Mathematic. I am B.Ph.D. In Physic. English. Mathematic. I am pursuing graduation. Post-graduation. B.Tech. Ph.D. I am pursuing graduation. Post-graduation. B.Tech. Ph.D. I am pursuing graduation from University of Delhi. 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 I am a student of Class B.Com. Arts. B.Sc. M.Com. M.A. M.Sc. of National College. Oxford University. I am a student of Class B.Com. Arts. B.Sc. M.Com. M.A. M.Sc. of National College. Oxford University. As far as my additional qualification is concerned. As far as my additional qualification is concerned. Now I would like to say something about my additional qualification. Now I would like to say something about my additional qualification. Additional qualification. Skills. I have done 6 months basic computer course from NIIT in 1994, 1995, 2017, 2018. I have done 6 months basic computer course from NIIT in 1994, 1995, 2017, 2018. I have done 12 months course, training, diploma, on web development, electrical wiring, welding from HCL, ITI in 1993, 1994, 2017, 2018. I have done 12 months course, training, diploma, on web development, electrical wiring, welding from HCL, ITI in 1993, 1994, 2017, 2018. I have also done advanced diploma in computer. I have also done advanced diploma in computer experience. I am working in HCL. I am working in HCL. I work as an accountant. I work as an accountant. I am a fresher. I am a fresher. I have 2 years experience in web development. I have 2 years experience in web development. I have 2 years experience working within HCL as a /an officer, manager, executive. I have 2 years experience working within HCL as a /an officer, manager, executive. Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like the video. Don't forget to like the video. And don't forget to subscribe. And don't forget to subscribe. Click on bell icon for latest update. Click on bell icon for latest update. As far as my hobby is concerned, now I would like to say something about my hobby. My hobby is listening to music, reading book, dancing, singing, cooking, playing cricket. My hobby is listening to music, reading book, dancing, singing, cooking, playing cricket. My hobbies are listening to music and reading newspaper. My hobbies are listening to music and reading newspaper. I love listening to music, reading book, dancing, singing, cooking, playing cricket. I love listening to music, reading book, dancing, singing, cooking, playing cricket. I love listening to music and reading newspaper. I love listening to music and reading newspaper. I like to drive bikes and to play cricket. I like to drive bikes and to play cricket. My hobby is gardening. I work in my garden in the afternoon. My hobby is gardening. I work in my garden in the afternoon. In my free times, I also enjoy volleyball, cycling, badminton, running tennis, fishing, yoga. In my free times, I also enjoy volleyball, cycling, badminton, running tennis, fishing, yoga. I am interested in reading, writing. I am interested in reading, writing. My hobbies are reading books, playing badminton and listening to music. My hobbies are reading books, playing badminton and listening to music. Hobby. My favorite hobby is gardening, speaking English, chatting with my friends, playing computer games, surfing the internet, collecting stamps, coins, singing song, listening to song, play football, cricket, chess, go to shopping, camping, traveling new places, etc. As far as my likes and dislikes is concerned, as far as my likes and dislikes is concerned, now I would like to say something about my likes and dislikes. Now I would like to say something about my likes and dislikes. Like, dislike, hate. My favorite game is football, cricket, chess, and my favorite color is white, black, sky, blue. My favorite game is football, cricket, chess, and my favorite color is white, black, sky, blue. I like patriotism, sincerity, honesty, punctuality. I like patriotism, sincerity, honesty, punctuality. I dislike speaking ill of others, gossiping, hypocrisy, etc. I dislike speaking ill of others, gossiping, hypocrisy, etc. My favorite food is taza, idli, chap, biryani, mughlai. My favorite food is taza, idli, chap, biryani, mughlai. My favorite drink is coffee. My favorite drink is coffee. I like movies, action, drama, comedy, thriller, romance, cartoon, horror. I like movies, action, drama, comedy, thriller, romance, cartoon, horror. I like watching documentary films. I like watching documentary films. Like, dislike, hate. I also like walking when I'm free. I also like walking when I'm free. I sometimes go to place. I sometimes go to place. I sometimes go to Malaga. I sometimes go to Malaga. I like it because this is a beautiful place. I like it because this is a beautiful place. I have had a beautiful memory here. I have had a beautiful memory here. This is one of the most beautiful places I have visited. This is one of the most beautiful places I have visited. I don't like traveling. I don't like traveling. Like. Dislike. Hate. I study English because it is very important and necessary. I study English because it is very important and necessary. I love to improve my English skill. I love to improve my English skill. I want to learn more about this language. I want to learn more about this language. I've been learning English since I was 7. I've been learning English since I was 7. I can express myself and communicate in English. I can express myself and communicate in English. Ending lines. That's all about me, thank you. That's all about me, thank you. Thank you, for listening to me. Thank you, for listening to me. Thank you, for staying with me. Thank you, for staying with me. Thank you, for being with me. Thank you, for being with me. Thank you, for patient hearing. Thank you, for patient hearing. Thanks, for having patience. Thanks, for having patience. My strongest point is that I can learn from my atmosphere. And my weakest point is that I believe in people so easily. My strongest point is that I can learn from my atmosphere. And my weakest point is that I believe in people so easily.